Good morning. Today is June 11th, 2021. Welcome to my reading of I Am Positive Affirmations. My mind has been taking me some strange places lately. It's clarified 50 years worth of stuff. So anyway, in this moment I'm grateful. The music is, I can never pronounce this one, it's Scott Buckley. This was yesterday morning, I captured a rainbow. So, it was super windy, as you can see. But, yeah, it was pretty beautiful. So, anyway, again, welcome to my reading of I Am Positive Affirmations. Okay, well, I thought I was ready. Clearly, that is, there we go. Okay. I am moving through my day with a deep feeling of gratitude. I am judging nothing. I am forgiveness. I am safe. I am calm. I am free of my abusers. They are no longer part of my life. I am powerful. I am creating each moment that is unfolding in front of me. Each thought that I am thinking is creating my truth. I am positivity. I am prosperous. I am peace. I am serenity. I am opening my soul to the universe and accepting all of the positive possibilities that are being offered to me. I am listening. I am aware. I am receptive. I am patience. I am receptive. I am grounded. I am expanding my perspective. I am adding worth. I am unafraid. I am fearless. I am strength. I am through the darkness and in the light. I am moving toward my purpose with a positive and confident ease. I am entrusting the universe. I am trusting myself to recognize the many opportunities that are being presented to me. I am open. I am intuitive. I am confidence. I am breathing with ease. I am inhaling positivity. I am exhaling negativity. body, mind, and soul. I am joy. Outside factors do not dictate my self-worth, as I am more than worthy. I am more than valuable. I am more than enough. I am exquisite. I am facing each moment with a positive and confident ease. I am radiating positivity. I am radiating gratitude. I am radiating love. I am taking this moment to stop, to breathe, to appreciate the beauty that is this life. I am wholly living in this moment. I am trusting and I am following my instincts. I am insightful. I am responsible for my actions as well as my reactions. I am reacting in a calm and peaceful manner. I am thoughtful. I am kindness. Breathe. Inhale the present. And exhale the past. I am my own person. I am not my parents nor my siblings. I am uniquely me. I am aware of my imperfections, and they are the beauty that I am. With a holistic focus, I have broken the chain. There is no longer dysfunction, abuse, anger, and fear in my life. I am forgiveness. I am forgiving myself And I am forgiving others. Life's lessons to me are like rain is to nature. They contribute to my growth. I am growth. I am change. I am resilient. I am moving through any darkness with a fluid ease, as I am illumination. I am filling my life with color, light, and joy. I am the creator of my light. I am all colors. The child that I was and the child that is still inside of me are deserving of all good things. I am deserving of love. I am deserving of peace. I am deserving of kindness. I am deserving of peace. My physical age is not relevant to my healing. My soul has chosen the time for me to heal. I am listening to my soul, and the time is now. I am healing. There is an understanding that comes with this growth. It is not always easy, nor is it always without pain. I am embracing the pain with acceptance, as I understand that is contributing to my growth. I am evolving. Every moment that is opening in front of me is new, and each is of my making. I am the architect, and I am the builder of my life. The strength in my spirit and the conviction of my soul are creating an unfaltering foundation. I am grounded. I am in this moment. I am recognizing And then I am releasing the things that are causing me discomfort and pain. I am releasing. I am letting go. I am living this life for this moment, in this day. I am an amazing, talented, and successful soul, and I am grateful. I am holding myself tall, core strong, shoulders relaxed, head high, and mind's eye open. I hold my hands to my heart and feel the warmth that my body generates. I am radiating positivity, gratitude, and love into the universe. I am grateful. I am grateful for all that I am becoming. I am grateful for all that I have yet to be, and I am grateful for you, beautiful soul. Thank you for joining me on this journey of becoming, and blessings to a peaceful and productive weekend. So I'm actually going to not sign off. I'm going to leave this on for a second. I'll be back. So I'm gonna put some different music on. This one is going to be slower. Beyond These Walls, there we go. And I'm gonna read some more because I just had a bot ask me if I wanted to become famous. I don't really want to become famous. I just want to put positivity to the universe. So I have been like experiencing, I don't really want to call them flashbacks because they're memories that I've had, but they are just like in bits and pieces and they're starting to come together and become like the whole memory versus just a piece of it. And I know I've been stuffing a lot of stuff for like almost 50 years that happened to me. And so I know that there are other people out there too. And I just want to tell anybody that has gone through these things that it's not your fault. over 50 years. I've been blaming myself for this. I didn't even know it. It's crazy. Anyway, I'm going to read. I can't really hear this, though. Here we go. Hope that's not too loud. I don't know, I guess we'll see. In this moment, I am judging nothing. In this moment, I am judging nothing. I am grateful. I am fortunate. I am safe. I am moving forward, my thoughts creating what is ahead of me. I am confident. I am motivated. I am prosperous. I am moving through my day with a calm and deliberate ease. I am internal calm. I am internal peace. I am fluidity. My life is in constant change. Every moment is new, and I am flexible. I am accepting each moment as one of my making. I am the architect, and I am the builder of my existence. My foundation is formed from the strength of my spirit and the conviction of my soul. I am taking a moment to stop. To breathe, to appreciate the beauty that is this life. I am beauty. I am life. I am exquisite. I am unafraid of the future, as I know that it is of my making. I am strong. I am productive. I am resourceful. outside factors do not dictate my happiness, as I am internally happy. I am feeling a peace deep within my soul. I am enlightened. When I find myself outside of this moment, I stop. I breathe. I lead myself back as I would lead a child to safety. I am kindness. I am kind to myself, and I am kind to others. I am creating the ultimate life, a life filled with peace, love, joy, and success. I am acceptance. The space where I lay my head is a safe space. My home is safe. My home is peace. My home is love. I am so much more than I have let my past self believe. In this moment, I am acknowledging my worth. I am more than worthy. I am more than valuable. I am more than enough. I am an amazing soul who has been gifted this amazing life, and I am grateful. I hold myself tall, core strong, shoulders relaxed, head high, and mind's eye open. I place my hand to my heart and feel the warmth that my body generates. I am radiating positivity, gratitude, and love into the universe. I am grateful. I am grateful for all that I am. I am grateful for all that I have yet to become. And I am grateful for you, beautiful soul. Thank you for keeping me company on this journey. My wish is that your growth is as my growth. I am growing, and my hope is that you are as well. So again, thank you for joining me, and blessings. Peace out. And breathe. Inhale this moment. Exhale the past moment. We